Ja, hier.
The road in both directions. The press is going apeshit. We've got to tell them something.
Well, you tell them what you want. Has the target been destroyed?
I think he's on the move. Give me everything you got. I want you to bleach this place. Marty, go down there and find me some bodies. Now!
What the hell's going on?
Shut up and drive! Go!
We're Mulholland east of Benedict Canyon. Bring in the helicopters.
Helicopter? Cell phone. I think she was talking to Cantrell aboard a salvage ship. If we follow the satellite downlink, we might be able to pinpoint the location of that plane.
I need a schematic and diagram for a Boeing 747. Yeah, you think you can do that?
What for?
I'm going swimming.
Travelers checks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Julie from the safe deposit box. This is pepper spray, all right? We're not gonna be expecting any trouble from you. It comes up, you spray him and take off. I'll be right behind you. Everything's gonna be okay.
General, two civilian vehicles have broken quarantine. They're headed north on Mountain Pass.
This is Commanding General Sparks. I want that vehicle stopped immediately.
The chopper's already in pursuit, sir.
I want immediate radio contact with those choppers.
Thank you.
They're already outside the area of our control. Sterilization is our only option.
But, sir...
You heard me. Light them up.
Support.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo Later. Help's on the way. Alpha 1, this is Bravo Later. I know this road. She ain't going anywhere.
Copy that. Stay on her.
Right on her. She's headed for a dead end.
Damn! Bravo Leader, this is Alpha One. I want this broad alive.
Copy that. Alpha One, she's a goner.
Copy that, Bravo Leader. I'm not taking any chances. Light the hillside.
Copy that, Alpha One. Lighting up the hillside.
I'm sorry, General. Well, there's nothing I can say. It's bad news. There's no human remains and no canister.
Tell them to continue the search. I want you back here.
Yes, sir.
Have you recovered it?
No.
You know, I don't need to tell you this, but if this thing somehow gets outside the perimeter, we're going to have to take the search underground.
We need to talk to Project Supervisor.
That'd be Burnham.
You trust her?
Yes, implicitly.
Well, I don't.